Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube. No wait, welcome to Burgersfort. Did you see those views? What a beautiful landscape. I don't know whether I should say Mpumalanga is beautiful or I should say Limpopo is beautiful. But yeah, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Tivo RV. Today I am showing you Burgersfort, a mining town. Seems like I'm busy showing around mining towns. A mining town in Limpopo. Well, they say it's rich in platinum, but I think that's just the Sekhukhune region. And yeah, I know that there's a chrome also in Burgersfort, so it is a mining town, of course. And there's farming too. You get to see it when you're coming via Lydenburg using the R37. So Burgersfort connects the R37 road and the R555. Guys, I can't get over the views. This town is just situated in a perfect landscape because it is within a valley, or as they call it a valley, depends on how you pronounce it. But I just like the surroundings of this town. The mountains is so beautiful, I tell you. But anyway, in this segment of my YouTube channel, we are checking whether the town is clean or not. So if it's not clean, whether we blame the residents or the local municipality. And of course, we mainly focus on the CBD. So yeah, others they will tell me that hey, I should come to a certain place like this and that, only to find out they are talking about suburban areas and I focus more on towns. No, I mean, I focus more on CBDs, the central business districts. Yes. So yeah, let's get to explore Burgersfort and then at the end we can judge whether is it clean or not. And please do subscribe to this channel, like the videos and share so we can grow it.
Thank you. on your spine.
Why are you taking this train some photos?
Just to show how good or how great your town is.
Oh, okay.
So people will decide.
Hey, it's okay.
Whether it's a good town or not. Alright.
Okay guys, it is so important to keep our towns clean, the municipalities also, but in this case we cannot blame this establishment. For this, no, we cannot blame the municipal too. This is all on the residents. Let's keep our towns clean, guys, please. Thank you.
it all we've got.
I won't pick it.
Limpopo.